Nathan, one more pin. Foot.
Are you still live, Ken?
I didn't have time to screw around with it.
That's good now. Okay.
So is that it?
Yeah, that's just not enough time.
Okay.
I think at the most we could get another inning in.
All right. Thanks for tuning in. Those of you who are watching the softball game, the girls fall something like 18-5. Made a game of it late, but Wells pitched great for the girls over here. The boys win the first half of the doubleheader, 8-6. However, it took so long that they're not going to be able to start the second game, and that will do it for us for the season. For the boys, they will play tomorrow. All right, that will do it.
Do you follow Husky football?
Oh, yeah.
Go to sr.com/college/college.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so you follow all our stuff.
Eight six.
I already gave them the final score.
Oh, okay.
And right. The broadcast. Let's get out of here.
Huh?
And the broadcast. Let's get out of here.
Are they not going to play the second game?
No. That's what I'm saying. And the broadcast. We're out of here.
Oh, all right. But okay. Everybody thought they were going. Some people thought they were going to other people.